The acquisition of Learning City status, 1500 years from the birth of Colin Kill, speaks volumes that we continue to celebrate that scholastic heritage.
Learning Cities are celebrating formal learning, informal learning.
It's good for you, it's good for your mental health, it's good for your family.
As people get older, social isolation is a major issue, and so increasingly we're saying use lifelong learning to help all ages and help people reskill.
Whether that is an elderly person learning through new technologies, and maybe a young person learning what it might have been like to live in the 1920s.
Learning is opening new doors. You meet a lot of people and you're meeting different people, and I enjoy that interaction. I think in retirement you have to keep your brain fresh and invigorated.
Don't stop learning, don't stop being interested, don't stop trying to be better, and don't stop being aspirational for your city.